intercept move from the Bulls.
Well, there's a bit of a team talk going on here. Derek King is the man who normally taps and goes. Now they go with the muscle. Dupree has more muscle. Spies, great defense, but they've sucked a few defenders in. Dupree under pressure there from Crockett. Can the Bulls regroup? The Crusaders have defended brilliantly. A banner at scrum half where he played at school. Drop ball. Stain back for the drop. There it comes. He turns immediately. The Bulls are starting to turn the game around a little bit.
Went for the 5-pointer and the charge didn't come off. It's a good tackle from White. Crockett on for Dupree. Pushed back. Pass a little high and right, but Mune Stain on a very difficult ball under pressure. He's done extremely well to thread the posts. Moment, it's the Bulls who are accurate.
Good line out by Thorne. Was that knocked on? The crowd banged for it, but Kotkita has stolen it for the Bulls. Stain, another drop kick by the fly half. Turns immediately! And Vanny Stratum is out of his chair, along with Flox in the air.
Well, how does he know they're going over? He just kicks them and over they go. He didn't even have a look. He kicked it, turned and ran back.
Well, I can tell you the change in atmosphere at Loftus is absolutely stunning. As Mune Stain kicks his 11th drop kick, cheered on by his manager. 20 points. Good take by Kirshner. Dupree, Stain. Well, the chance for the counter came there from George White. Block and Spies grabbed it out of the air. Now he very nearly away again. Vandenberg, but the Bulls on the front foot. Crusaders just, well, has that been lost forward? Dupree is now getting wrapped up in the ruck situation. He gets it free. Stain and Ndungani. Good stop there from Jared Payne. But here's Stain. Look for Matfield. Good continuity by Kotkita. Did they come over the top? No, they didn't. Now with the Gerthrust Jankamp. Vandenberg to help. Dupree, Pretorius, Rousseau needs to hold on. Dupree, Ralapela, still the blue bull tied, surges forward. Dupree, was Stain going to go for the drop? Dupree, no, Stain is, this could be drop number three. Turns immediately, it's a hat trick.
Well, he kicked a couple last week in Durban, how important are they? Three it is today, and that is what has taken the game away from the Crusaders. Little chip over the top, 53 points to 23, 10-point lead. And Bob Skinstad, is that the end of the Crusaders?
Joel, too difficult the team ever to run.
And Bob, down on the field there, it must be white hot with excitement.
That's exactly right, too. And the crowd are starting to sense a victory here, and they're starting to talk and shout even louder. Andy Ellis there, a big loss for the Crusaders. He's gone off and comfortably he's got a lot of some big boots to fill, because he was certainly helping the Crusaders stay in the game.
Well, you can hear ole ole ole, the crowd starting to celebrate. Is it too early? 10 points they lead. Matfield, Kotkita has it in his hands now. Dupree just directing the traffic. Stain, Habana will chase, not quite deep enough by Stain. Well, it's gone loose and Habana snatched it up. Potulii just trying to get away from Potkita there, but look at Stain's reading of the game. Wilipski, drop kick number four, hits sailing, over!
My goodness. Brett Lee had done pretty well. Stephen Brett, I should say, had done pretty well to relieve the pressure but down the throat of Mourne Steyn. He may have been on the halfway line. As he kicks that, he has a little look to check that the distance is there. He's jogging back already. Over she goes. Could well be game over.